So, my name is Matthew, and I was told by a client named Brandon that I'd be supposed to be meeting him here. Now, I didn't see any car, any truck, any sort of vehicle, but I was told I was meeting him here. Now, apparently, this was like an old house many years ago that he bought, but was apparently chased out of by like some sort of supernatural force. And apparently, that force turned out to be like the god of space and time or whatever. I don't know. Okay, but here it is. This place looks so run down. I don't know if I... Hello? No one's here. I don't know. Well, this place looks so run down. Apparently, he told me it's like been 30 years. I don't know. He has obviously not treated this thing well. It's still in his name. That. Hello? Dude, I need to go. Dude, I'm not going back there. What?